is reserved for an overseer, or even the High Lord's himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the seven strictures, and
we're rats on stage. What was that?
Promotion for the man who kills this one.
Do not let your keen eyes wander tonight, boy. There's word of bad men about.
Here's a good boy.
Good boy, Justice.
curse those fools at Coldridge for letting Corvo get away. Who knows what the man could do now? Hiram, or Lord Regent, as he asks us to call him now, seems to have faith in all the Sokolov security devices he's put up all over the city, but I'm not so sure. At least the girl has been moved to a safe place. Visiting her twice a week has given me ample opportunity to inspect the facilities, as they say. So there's an upside, at least.
Before we are born, and will continue thus long.
Somebody get help, please!
I'll write to her again. She has to see reason.
Martin's plot to break him out of Coldridge prison. That's clear enough. But why Corvo? The one man feared throughout the Empire.
He's as skilled as they say. He got through there with half the watch looking for him.
He had help, yes, but...
Get up right now!
okay. He got away.
The watch is having trouble holding the side streets.
A bunch of children playing the watch is asking for us.
Good, good. And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hole up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear any word, I'll come straight to you. I hope you won't. It'll make this business pass all the quicker. Locked? One of the servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one. Not that one. No. Ah, here we are. Now, if you'll join me, we'll come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained in the meantime.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Who are you?
Is a man, aged 30 perhaps, slender. Unusual tattooing on the face and chest, probably superstitious heresy. Wearing some sort of industrial mask when we brought him in. Stolen out of one of these whaling factories from the look of it. You're one of Dowd's men, aren't you? Caught at last. Give us a name at least. What's wrong with his eyes? Opium? Laudanum? Are you with us? What's he doing? Some kind of fit? He's gone. Here it is, a pen hidden in one of his gloves. The subject has administered some kind of poison. The effects seem to have been lethal.
I know you're here! Someone get over here! She's my sister. She's not a witch. I know her.
Out of the way. You expect preferential treatment just because you are her brother.
Someone get over here.
You appeared as if from nowhere. We would both be dead if not for you.
We are forever in your debt. I cannot thank you enough.
I must get my sister to safety. But first, I may know of a way to thank you. There's a safe in the bunkhouse. The combination...